here at Waccamaw Media. I'm also honored to serve as our student body president. I would like to welcome everyone to our Pametto'S Finest Award Ceremony. We appreciate you all being here.
I guess a little over 10 years ago, the board and I, we had a vision to build this school for a number of reasons. Certainly capacity, we needed to break up the population of Waccamaw Elementary, but I thought about a grade 4, 5, and 6 school, and it's a little different, a little unique. And it just seems like yesterday, I have to tell you, it was a real struggle. Not everybody wanted to build, but we did it with the support of the community. I want to thank Dr. Carnahan and all the teachers, but also the parents, everybody that contributes to that. This really takes a team effort to win one of these awards.
For the past 11 years, they have provided the resources that we need to build a successful school. But we know it just doesn't happen by chance. It takes a team effort. People working together, working hard, and working smart. You're not going to get there any other way. You're not going to get to the level that we've been able to accomplish without the leadership, working hard, and working smart. It takes everybody pulling together in the same direction, not against each other.
Difficulty. We didn't get to see it on the screen, but Waccamaw is the elementary school winner for the Palmetto's Finest Award for 2019.